Las Vegas, in order for the Los Angeles Lakers to win the NBA's inaugural in-season tournament crown on Saturday. They'll have to contend with a jewel in Indiana Pacers point guard Tyrese Haliburton.